मैं आप सभी के लिए अंतर्निहित परमात्मा को नमन करता हूं. आई बो बिफोर द डिविनिटी वेस्टेड इन यू ऑल. वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू साउथ ईस्ट एशिया डायबिटीज फाउंडेशन कॉन्फ्रेंस, द फर्स्ट इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस बाय द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. हिज होलीनेस श्री महंत देवेंद्र दास महाराज जी आर ऑनरेबल Chief Guest of the occasion, Professor Murugnathan, Dean, Indian College of Physicians, and Governor, American College of Physicians, Professor Jamal Ahmed Sir, former Director of Rajiv Gandhi Diabetes and Endocrine Center at Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, AMU, Aligarh, SMI Hospital, Mr. B. A. Boraiji, who is the principal ITS College, Dr. Anand Mehta, who is controller of examination and vice principal, Sri Guru Ram Rai Institute of Medical and Health Sciences, Dr. Bihari, our deputy medical superintendent, our assistant medical superintendents, Dr. Ajay Pandita, Dr. Garg, a guest from abroad, India, ladies and gentlemen, it is the blessings of Almighty, a thorough educationist, and is also the recipient of Swami Vivekanand Award. I seek your blessing, sir. It is my privilege to welcome the dignitaries of the dais and those who are seated with us. Our chief guest of the occasion, CFCon 2016, Dr. A. Murugnathan needs no introduction. We all are honored to have you with us, sir. He is the Dean of Indian College of Physicians, Governor, American College of Physicians, is Professor Emeritus at MGR Medical College, Tamil Nadu, is a past President of API, President of Hypertension Society of India, and is the recipient of the very prestigious BC Roy Award from the President of India. He received Best Performing Award from Tamil Nadu Government, received Lifetime Achievement Awards from MGR Medical University and Sarita Medical University. Now, there is a long list, and if I keep on, telling the achievements, probably will be going to the sessions. So, he is an academician par excellence. But what sets him apart is his humbleness and helping attitude. And I would extend you whatever support you need. And he has supported and helped the foundation in his way. And I seek your blessings. It is a privilege and honor to welcome our guest of honor, Dr. Nehru Medical College, Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh. He is a former chairman, Department of Medicine, and past president of Endocrine Society of India. He has been an eminent member and head of various bodies and organizations, and he's my revered teacher, he's my star and mentor. He has always been my guide in all my endeavors. A person with vast experience and positive attitude. I welcome you, sir. I warmly welcome our medical superintendent, Dr. Vidya Rai. He is the person behind the success of the hospital and has always been very supportive. It is our honor to welcome our international guests, Dr. Noel Somasundaram from Sri Lanka and Dr. Jyoti Bhattarai from Nepal, who have Astoma Sargamay, Tamsoma Jyotirgamay, Mrityuma Amritamgamay, Om Shanti Shanti. From ignorance, lead me to truth. From darkness, lead me to light. From death, lead me to life. immortality, own peace, peace and peace. Thank you.